Jengo, the ship be under your command now. You've earned it.
Yo, there's extra space on the ship. Pick your sidekicks and stuff them in. More crew, more firepower. We get stronger.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Eh? You be responding too quickly. Makes me almost suspicious.
You rascal, give it back!
It's just a rickety old ship. Consider it payment for me crew's medical bills.
Still playing the fool, huh? Fellas, time to teach him a lesson.
This old dog's really holding a grudge. Swiping his chunk of boats like I've robbed his whole life.
Captain, come check this out. We hit the jackpot. An unexpected treasure.
Wow, that's one heck of a big mirror.
Hold up, this style looks familiar. Rocky. Don't tell me this thing is.
You bet. It's one of the 9 Pirate King's relics, the Sea Soul Mirror.
The Sea Soul Mirror? What's so special about it?
Nah, I can't remember. But whatever it hides, we be unlocking its seal, and it will answer.
Everything is here. Take a closer look if you'd like to. Once we make a deal, it's final. No refunds, no exchanges. Everything is here. Take a closer look if you'd like to. Once we make a deal, it's final. No refunds. No.
Thank you.
This place needs business people, and I'm the best in the business. One day, you'll realize how important this deal was to you. One day, you'll realize how important this deal was.
treasure maps? You didn't lose any, did you?
Rest assured, they be safe with me. Look.
So if my understanding is correct, the Red Cross marks the location of the treasure.
X marks the spot. We just need to check the treasure map, then head to the location.
We meet again. I've got some top quality goods exclusive for you.